In this video, I'll show you how to upload custom, unique coupon codes for non-Shopify platforms. So if you have custom e-commerce platform, I'll show you how to do it in KLAVIYO. So the first step, you have to log into your account. And on the left side, if you have custom platform, e-commerce platform, by default, it will not be activated. So you need to contact the support team, click under your username and click live chat and ask them to activate your coupon tab if it's not activated. So next, you go to the coupons. And when you go to the coupons, you need to create the coupon name. So let's do add new. You're not allowed to add spaces. So let's do YouTube example 01. So let's do generate the coupons will never expire. Click add coupon. And one before I add, I just want to show you something. As you can see, you have to always check your coupons, because if you upload, in my case, this is 5,000 coupons, and if you have a lot of traffic, a lot of subscribers, like 5,000 is not much. As you can see, I uploaded 50,000 to this coupon, and it's already there's not available, and I need to add to this coupon. So first step is just to create the code, but next step is to click under here, I mean add codes, and now you need to upload CSV file. And why do you need to do this? Because you don't want your coupon to be shared on different sites where people sharing discount codes like 10% off, and it's for like your store. You want to send unique code to each of your user. So next, we need to make sure that our file with all coupons have a coupon tab. In my case, since I don't have Microsoft Excel, I use Google Drive, which is free. I mean, I'm paying for G Suite, but I don't want to do Microsoft or Google. So I open here. So I need to, since I don't have the title row, I need to add one. So what we want to add this code, this word coupon. And we want to add it here. And next, what we want to do, we want to file, download CSV. Great. And the last step, go to back here. So this is the new version. As you can see, it works. Start import. It will take a few seconds, sometimes a few minutes to upload. It depends on how many people are using the KLAVIYO platform. Okay, it's done. So as you can see here, so all my coupons were imported. And if I go back to coupons, that field should be updated with number of available coupons. Sometimes there's a delay. So you might wait a few seconds to update this, but it will be updated soon. And the last thing, I recorded another video how to insert unique coupons, a unique like tag, which will be populated with unique coupons for every user. So please, it's probably somewhere, I will show you a link to that video so you can see how to insert your personalized tag for each subscriber with a unique discount code. If you have any other questions about KLAVIYO or e-commerce email marketing, please leave those comments below. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel, since I'm releasing new KLAVIYO and e-commerce email marketing related videos. So it would be helpful for you. Thank you. Bye.